So, just how smart do you think you are? Might you be a genius or another great thinker? Well, this weekend, people all across the country put their brains to the test to find out if they are smarter than the average Joe.
The third picture goes with one of the four pictures to the right of the second dotted line in the same way.
So, you think you're pretty smart, huh?
I don't know.
Not you, Delia Avila. I mean, you, Doug Treadwell.
You think you're pretty smart?
We'll see.
Indeed we will, because Saturday was National Mensa Test Day. For some Sacramentans, this test, a nerve-wracking big deal.
I'll be okay.
For others, like Doug Treadwell, this day, a chance to prove just how smart he is.
Will you tell anybody if you don't qualify?
Nope.
Even I decided to try my hand at this test, and trust me, this was a nail-biting, head-scratching, deadline-facing, hour-and-a-half-long test of knowledge. The kind of test that smart people love.
It was fun. I liked the test.
You liked it?
Yeah.
You actually enjoyed it?
I enjoyed it.
So just how hard are the questions? Well, consider this math question. What is the number which, if divided by 4, is equal to 1/6 of 72? What?
It was hard.
The bottom line, if any of these brave testers scores in the top 2%, they will be welcomed into the super smart club known as Mensa.
In Mensa, you very rarely ever have to explain what a joke is. Where in the general...
What do you mean?
So, just how well did I do? Well, everyone who took the test has to wait 3 or 4 weeks to actually find out the results. You got to end up in the top 2%. To date, there are 54,000 people who have scored high enough on the standardized test to be welcomed into the Mensa Club. And here are just some of the smarty pants you might know of. Actress Gina Davis, she's a member of Mensa. Also, Alan Ratchens, remember, he was back on L.A. Law. And General Norman Schwarzkopf, the retired four-star Army general. He was the commander of the coalition forces in the Gulf War.